Thank you very much for that.
I'm Perry, Peter. Perry.
Sir, just did not give you room there?
No worries.
A lot of dirt.
Yeah, Branson, that might have been me that kind of pinched you there on the inside. Sorry about that.
No problem.
Session quickest last sector. Car 525 behind is pitting after one lap in the stint. New session quickest sector. Number 69. Ahead is pitting after zero laps. That was a new session quickest previous sector. green last sector. Previous sector was a new optimal. Laps to go. 5 down. That was a green sector. Six down, 20 laps left.
That's it on my drive.
Thank you.
Green sector.
Thank you, sir.
All good.
Did you just have a hardware failure, Andrew? That looked odd.
Thank you.
sector.
Heading.
Session fastest last sector.
Has me on the left.
Thanks, Andrew. Thanks, Andrew.
All good.
Heck of time to ask this, but are we required to pit?
Yes. Well, you're not required, but you're probably going to run out of fuel. You're going to need about 3.5 gallons.
Sector was a new session greatest.
Uh-oh.
That was a new optimal previous sector. Another 10 laps left. The leader, James Hutt, is pitting after 10 laps. That was a session greatest sector.
Thank you. Thanks, Andrew.
Yep, all good.
Thanks, John.
Go left.
New optimal blast sector. Session Green Sector. John Montgomery in front pitting after 19 laps in the stint.
Sorry.
All good. We try.
Go ahead and pass me on the left.
Thank you.
Go ahead and pass me on the left.
Thanks, Andrew.
Good racing, Braun. Yeah, a lot of fun, Daniel. Thanks.
Catch you on the left.
Thanks, Andrew.
Good night, James.
All right.
Gotcha. Thank you.
Thanks, Hunter.
All good.
Thanks, Hunter.
You're welcome, Joker. I'll let you buy it after the carousel. No, Patty.
Thanks, thank you.
That's the end of the race.
What happened, Logan? Engine blew up. Nice driving, Joachim.
Good event.
Logan, what happened?
I have literally no idea. Plenty of fuel.
I don't know. Maybe my oil went overcast? I don't know.
Your car looks like it's on fire.
I don't even know how to do that. Anybody seen that before?
That was weird. It almost looked like he downshifted there. We were racing good there for a sec.
Yeah, that was some great racing there, Matt.